Dear Jenny, I've been writing this letter to you in my head for 6 years, but I still don't know where to start. To capture what our love, this day, and our marriage means to me is impossible, but let's try. Jenny, asking you to marry me was the easiest decision I've made in my life. I've never met anyone more radiant, intelligent, or beautiful. You brighten every room you enter, and it is truly an honor that you have fallen in love with me. I am, hands down, no debate, the luckiest man in the world. And now comes my favorite part, the forever and ever. Jenny, I love you more than I thought any human could ever love another, but somehow my love deepens every day. Thank you for being the brightest part of my day, always. See you this afternoon. Love, Harrison.
Absolute everything. Today is our wedding day and the happiest days of our lives so far. I am writing to you with tears in my eyes and joy in my heart as I soak in the shield of love that the people that matter most to us in the world have wrapped around us. I am giddy with excitement and I can't wait to cherish every glorious second and moment of our day together. Loving you feels like magic and has truly given me the happiest years of my life. You are undoubtedly the most intelligent, warm-spirited, virtuous, witty, and benevolent person I have ever met, and I am so lucky to spend the rest of my days proving to you how you are the most special person in this world. Harrison, take you, Jennifer.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
I, Jennifer, take you, Harrison.
I, Jennifer, take you, Harrison.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
May I present to you Mr. Harrison and Dr. Jennifer Stahl.